I am Larry Tiedemann from Brookings, South Dakota, and I'm running for re-election as your District 7 State Senator. I've enjoyed serving as your Senator these past 4 years, after having served for 6 years in the House of Representatives. I've served on the Appropriations Committee during the past 10 years, and for 8 of those years have been chair or co-chair. I was born and raised in South Dakota and lived in Brookings for the past 38 years. I earned my bachelor's and master's degrees at South Dakota State University, established my career here, and raised my family here. I have a passion to ensure South Dakota provides opportunities for the present and future generations. I support lifelong learning, the development of alternative energy and resources, and the diversification of our business economy. I encourage creativity, innovation to develop new jobs for the future. Additionally, we must pursue many feasible research efforts, especially alternative energy, if we want our state to grow and our country to thrive. With this focus, South Dakota has the potential to become the resource state for renewable energy for this country. Our state has seen many changes in recent years. To continue moving forward, District 7 needs my leadership. I understand the challenges, I have proven to be an effective voice in state government, and I have the will to continue to work with the leadership of the state to develop policies to advance our community. Our citizens' needs must be met and resources must continue to be provided. I feel by approaching finances with a common sense, by not spending dollars we do not have, we can achieve our goals. I will continue with my philosophy of listening to your voice and working with you to find the best solutions to current problems and issues we all face. I have a great commitment to this state and the people who live here. These values are demonstrated through my community service and Midwestern work ethic. I appreciate your trust and support and ask you to once again elect me. Vote November 4th, Larry Tiedemann for District 7 Senate. That is Tiedemann for Senate.